Motorists face up to £1,000 fines for breaking white line road marking rule. Falling under Section 36 of the Road Traffic Act 1988, motorists can be slapped with a £100 fine and 3 points for failing to comply with traffic signs or markings. And that could increase to as much as £1,000 if the case goes to court. Newcastle Chronicle, the 29th of September 2021.